Which one was your favorite? Ghostbusters 1 or Ghostbusters 2? Which one was your favorite? Ghostbusters 1 or Ghostbusters 2?
Which one had a marshmallow man in it?
Number one.
Which one had a marshmallow man in it?
Number one.
Number one then, because I thought you were gonna say number two.
I don't like my mom was killed by a marshmallow man.
Yeah. Is it a marshmallow man cow then? A marshmallow cow?
My mom was killed by a marshmallow man.
Yeah. Is it a marshmallow man cow? That the marshmallow cow? Because
No. It's just the same fuck marshmallow man. No. It's just the same fuck marshmallow man.
Okay.
Yeah, I mean, Simon likes Ghostbusters 2 better than Ghostbusters 1, which to me, that's crazy.
That's nuts. Yeah, that is kind of, well,
if you could,
maybe not,
if you could shoot
shot, but,
no. I'm still gonna stick with,
yeah,
mortally wounded in the neck, because yeah. I'm very
wait,
somebody drop kicking you in the neck. Wearing shoes, well, soccer cleats basically, spikes, bottom.
That would do it. That's a lot of hatred, Sips, for a guy just because he doesn't like Ghostbusters.
I take my ghostbusting very seriously. I can't justify anyone liking Ghostbusters 2 more than Ghostbusters 1. What do you think, Bill?
I'm on the fence because it's been so long since I've seen Ghostbusters that honestly I too could be a better movie. This is controversial.
Oh my god! I can't believe you just said that. Call your friends, Sjin.
Yes, you know. I'm sorry, Sips. This cow has me distracted. Do you know that TNT I was going to use on that cow?
Well, how's that going?
I'm trying to coax the cow towards the TNT, but I don't think he's biting.